SHARPC is a project funded by the National Coordinator for Health Information Technology. Its primary goal is to address the usability, workflow, and cognitive support issues in the adoption and meaningful use of electronic health records. The University of Texas Health Science Center at Houston is the home for SHARPC, which has 9 partners across the country. SHARPC operates under the National Center for Cognitive Informatics and Decision-Making in Healthcare at the university. Dr. Zhaoji Zhang, professor and associate dean of research at the university's School of Biomedical Informatics, is a principal investigator of SHARPC. SHARPC is composed of 5 research projects that address the cognitive challenges in health information technology.
SHARPC was created to serve as ONC's national center to provide strategic leadership in EHR usability, workflow, and cognitive support. Our purpose is to use information technology to support safer, better, and more efficient care for all Americans. We have the vision, the science, and tools, and with the support of ONC, we are able to progress towards a high-performing, adaptive, nationwide healthcare system.